This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree.
In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a relatively common Indiana shrub known as wafer ash, or also called Hoptree. And you can see why it might be called wafer ash is these very distinctive wafer-shaped seeds with the seed in the center, but a wings surrounding the seed that are windborne, so can fly away from the shrub. And it has compound leaves, somewhat similar to ash, although typically only three leaflets. Also called hop tree because the bundles of these fruit can kind of resemble hops. So wafer ash is in the broad citrus family, actually distantly related to things like lemons and oranges, but it is native here to the temperate zone. As I mentioned, typically a medium to sometimes large shrub can get to be over 10 feet tall in some cases. It has these trifoliate compound leaves that are a little reminiscent of poison ivy, but this is a shrub, and the dark twigs also help separate it from poison ivy, which typically has lighter tan twigs or very hairy larger stems. Alternate leaf arrangement, and this can actually look also like another shrub that's relatively common here in Indiana, and that is bladdernut. But bladdernut typically has opposite leaf arrangement, but also the trifoliate compound leaves. So I typically find this shrub growing on the outside edge of woodlands, disturbed areas, not extremely shade tolerant, but tolerant of the outside edge, and where we can get adequate amounts of sun. So wafer ash or hop tree, one of the shrubs you'll encounter here in Indiana.